Hello students, this is Miss Neelam here. I hope you all are doing good and are absolutely safe and fine. And I'm also hoping that you all are completing your assignments on time. Students, I know it is very frustrating and irritating to be at home all the times. So, I have thought of a fun activity for all of you to keep you all engaged. Now, if you remember, we have learned 3D shapes this year, such as cube, cuboid, cylinder, cone, sphere, triangular prism, square pyramid, and so on. And we also know their properties. So, for this fun activity, you need to take 3D shaped boxes, which are easily available at your place. For example, for a cuboid, you can take a shoe box. For a cube, you can take a chocolate box. All you have to do is, you have to prepare a model using these boxes. It is absolutely fine if you do not have all of the 3D shaped boxes. You can prepare the model with whatever material you have at your disposal. The examples of the models have been given for your references in the PPT. Kindly take adequate precautions while cutting. Remember to prepare these models under adult supervision. To make it further more interesting, what you can do is, you can make a video of yourself preparing the model and share it with us. The video should not exceed more than 3 minutes. So unleash your creative side, students, and make the best of it. Stay safe, stay healthy. See you soon, students. Bye.